Everything that you do in the body takes you out of balance. Every step that you take, every piece of food that you eat, every interaction that you have with another person takes you out of this balance. We want to stay in a balanced place so that these movements go forth and come back. That's the energetics that keeps the body going. Our emotions are huge events that happen inside of our bodies constantly. We're constantly thinking about things, reflecting about things, triggering release of chemicals in our body, bringing us, again, out of balance. So how do we come back into balance? How do we work with being alive and staying in balance so that we're not always reacting to something, but we're able to stay present in the moment, keeping ourselves aware of what's going on so that we can think creatively and act creatively and stay rooted in our own center? Energy medicine yoga takes all of the same benefits that you get from a yoga practice and includes these incredibly potent practices of energy medicine. When we bring these together, the power of your yoga practice increases exponentially. Your ability to stay grounded and centered, to increase your own strength physically as well as emotionally and spiritually, so that then you can understand what it is that you really want to do here. Once you learn to speak in the body's language, you have an easier way of identifying what it is that's holding you back, and then the tools for clearing and moving through them. You've got to bring yourself back to a place, or forward to a place, where you feel strong and healthy and able to bring your own light forward into the world. That's all we want to do, is be our best and truest selves.